tell you guys, it's Brian's first communion right now.
God bless.
Oh, shit! Okay, this is cool. This is the time of the night where every night, I've been doing this for years, we bring up a musician, at least from your country. Sometimes it's regional. And every once in a while, we're in Austria and the guy who comes on stage is from England. But most of the time, the people who submit for this sort of contest thing that we do are from at least the same country. And tonight, it is an Italian man. And my friend Matteo is going to come over here right now and he's going to play one of his own original songs. And the reason behind this is for years and years I've been touring with bands or solo artists. And so much of the time you see somebody that's really amazing opening the night, the beginning, you know, of the show, and nobody's there because people come out late, you know, and you think, oh, wow, this guy's great. And you look out in the audience and there's like five people, you know. Isn't this guy great? Yeah, that's too bad. So I like to bring someone that I think is really good on stage during my set to play one of their songs, his songs. And Matteo Caldari is coming up right now to play some. Yeah. So, let's see what it.
Grazie a tutti, vorrei ringraziare Giovanni perché non solo mi ha invitato qui, mi ha insegnato a amare la musica. Sono il cantante bassista dei Seven Years, che è una band con cui abbiamo avuto il piacere, tra l'altro, nell'ultimo disco di avere Giovanni ospite. Il disco lo trovate laggiù se vi va, questa la sentite la mia storia.
Yeah.
Spotify, thanks Brian, thanks Zach, thanks Donald, thanks One Week Records.
Grazie.
Yeah.